I have my 110 power outlet hooked up to a 12, 110, 12 volt inverter, which is hooked up. I got your power module. I click the activate button. It activates, and I am getting nothing on my voltmeter. I should be reading at least 12 volts.